as long as it can give us a bigger kick.
It's our fourth day camping, and this morning Leanne's cooked us a lovely.
Leanne and
I'm Rio. Sorry, I mean Gordon. No, Jamie, weren't it?
Yeah, and she's Gordon.
So Jamie and Gordon.
I did get a bit of Gordon at the end when I was doing the eggs.
Yeah, she was like,
this is crucial, Rio. And then still didn't turn out how I wanted them.
Yeah, I think it's pretty obvious what we've got.
English.
Yeah, full English.
That's it, no more.
Cooked breakfast.
Can we get dinner?
I'm not going to do much filming because I need to eat it before it gets cold. Before Elijah goes and treads in it or something.
Mum, I gave him a little bit of
cake. Sun's out again. I said breakfast, we all finished, demolished it. Our lovely English breakfast with my beautiful cooked for us. Saggy bum. A saggy bum.
Yeah, baggy bum.
A baggy bum. My dad got his grandson to sleep.
Baby skills.
Yeah.
Can't move now though, that's the only problem.
That's it, we don't sit down.
You get cramped now.
They know, don't they?
Yeah.
How dare you stop.
Baby Elijah's having his morning nap.
The van. Hi. Hi guys.
I'm recording.
What?
I'm recording. What are you doing?
We're playing this game.
Oh, Rio's lost the shuttlecock.
I'm a geek. Ah.
Who's best anyway? How are you,
Pear?
You're the best.
Right, at the end you got to tell us, okay, which one you think.
You got to try and get a rally, because me and Grandad got a rally going. We did 45 passes between us.
Who you think is the best?
Me or?
What?
Me or Phoebe? Who's the best?
Go there.
Starting from now.
Phoebe's the best so far. Phoebe's still the best. Oh. Good shot.
Is that calm?
Yeah. Might hit it today. It's lucky we're here for a week, isn't it? Yeah, oh, big shot from me. Mum's
my Coke.
Phoebe's Coke. Leanne's cooking some. What are you doing? Making baby bottles again.
Ready?
Preparing for the day.
Come on.
We're going to the river.
We are. Yeah, we're going to the river.
Again.
Rio's found a swing.
Rope swing.
Rope swing.
It led us to a great story last night.
Yeah, Rio fell in, didn't you?
No. My shoe dropped in, so then we followed it all the way down the river and it got stuck, so I had to jump in. Get it?
Was it deep? And was it deep?
Really pulling me under.
Oh my days.
Dog, you want it down?
Especially because they had joggers weighing me down. I was like, this.
You are. You're not really cool.
Like with my joggers.
I'm going to stick the engine on. I just come to the car, put the engine on so we can get some power in the battery. And little man is. What are you doing? I'm about to do some joyriding. Now be careful. Get back.
In a minute.
Sit over there. Rio, pull him back. And then lift him over that. Lift him over that, even.
Hi.
Should we get Rio doing some driving?
Come on!
When we take when we take the oven off, the stove, you can drive the van,
no,
yeah?
No, we're going to the river.
Oh, we'll do it later then.
Still not even made a bow and arrow, you know.
Oh, yeah. Still loads to do.
Yeah.
You having fun, Elijah?
Look at his hair.
Enjoying yourself, greasy boy.
Do some driving.
New drive-ins.
You do it, Elijah. Go beep, beep. Do it. You need to put your whole hand and actually give some enthusiasm. Like this.
We're going to the river again. I'm going to try and do some fishing and set some fish traps. Oh my days.
I'm not jumping in yet.
This has got to be like a good 6 foot.
Yeah.
Andrew, you have. Are
you jumping in?
I'm good when it.
I can't do this. He's too angry. Andrew, do you think it could hold your weight? It's two hand grips.
Oh my god.
The rope, what? It's the.
You know where? You know if you drop in,
yeah,
it's a slide.
Come on then.
Phoebe, you don't drop in. You probably struggle
to... Going too near the edge or something, because you need to drop in when you're right out.
Yeah, but it's probably too deep for Phoebe.
Yeah, but I mean as well, like...
You'll probably
Andrew's got to be the one that tests it.
Yeah.
It's climb back up on.
There's a bit around there.
Can you get back up on
yeah,
it?
Yeah, I think you'll be able to do it well.
Your brother... Grandad's just moving these sheep along. To get them out of our swinging area. We're going to keep Bud and Fly on a lead. Have you ever seen sheep with tails?
Pretty good at that, wouldn't I? Like, packing jobs,
yeah.
Done. I wanted to do that, you know. I was like, yo, black
kid. Right. There's the warp swing. See you in a minute.
That's proper, mate.
I know, but that's a good thing, mate. Come on, right, you need to let go when you're further out.
Okay. Put
your goggles on.
Hey, goggles on. Need to get your goggles.
Wait, Dad, don't go yet. Let them watch.
That rock big.
Yeah, you're not going to jump.
You've got to go to that middle bit.
I might not be able to do that.
You might not.
You can't. You can't. Just don't.
Three.
Look.
I'm not
getting that. He's got goggles on.
This better be deep. This better be not with 2.5 foot and a crack me back.
It just looks the end.
Come on, Bond. Should I give him a boot on the bomb? Just kick him.
Let it go.
I did say I was going to go, but.
Whatever you do, just don't poo.
He said he needs a poo.
So just
right, there's two hand grips, Andrew.
How cold is this water going to be?
Good.
Freeze them.
Did you like shock bloody lad?
Ready. Right,
I need to move that
one. Ready.
It's
freeze.
Three, two, one.
Go. Do it. YOLO.
Is he gonna poo?
Oh my god, I've never seen him swim so fast. Swim for your life! So dramatic.
Come on, Evie's tea.
Claire's come to rescue you.
Steam,
how was that rear? Was it cold?
That was horrible. I couldn't even see because the water come up from my goggles.
Get in, get back in.
Guys, we're going. Mum's jumping in with Lee Georgia. Mum just trod on a Bob. Bob's your uncle. Give us a good look at it.
Don't jump. Mum, just watch this.
1 minute, I'm just...
Mum, get the roof. Mum, get the roof for me. Get the roof for me.
1 minute.
Get the roof.
We've got to propagate some light.
Courage and light.
No light distance.
Mum, oh, yeah. Watch this. Watch out. Mum, right, look now. Mum, watch this. Mum, put that away.
I'm going to film from here. Okay. See you. Right, you've got to swim to the
platform.
Okay.
Is it cold?
Obviously it's freezing.
Swim to the point.
Oh, my God. I get like...
Come on, babe. Swing it, babe. Just swing.
Swing! 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 Swing!
Swing! Because I'm really
like
swinging on this and you might break it.
Just imagine as you're selling. Hey, imagine as you're selling, you're going to get it.
Oh, God, I don't want to be a fan. Oh, no, I think Georgia needs to go turn.
No.
We'll just do it, Leon.
Good. On the count of three.
I might be a bit like Mum when I do this.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, I think I'm just
going to
jump
out. Mum, no, please. I've got this on camera. Please, Mum, please. Please.
Don't let us down.
No, I don't want to get close because you don't do it.
I will, I promise. No, I'll do it. I need to just see how you do it. And then I will. I'm not going to let you down.
This is how you do it.
Tell the camera. If we get, how many subscribers?
Two at the minute.
150.
If we get 1,000 subscribers, we'll show the secret footage of Mum going in.
No, we are. Don't listen, guys.
Did she do it?
Yeah, you'll get people subscribing, just see what the reaction is like. Yeah.
Come on, then. I need to just see how you do it,
because
I don't know.
I'm going to be so cold. Oh my God.
Georgia, you need to swim to the point which is over behind us.
When it's right out, Georgia, then you've got to let go.
Everyone shout 3, 2, 1 and on go, you need to swing. 3, 2, 1, go! Wait, Mum. Wait, Mum.
I couldn't swim afterwards.
Mum, we'll do the same as Georgia. 3, 2, 1, go!
Oh my God! Doggy paddle.
Granny.
It's red hot in here, isn't it?
Three.
My go.
That got a lot.
Mum did a backflip, guys. He's jumping in now.
I watch the lazy view. I don't really have to. I don't know when to jump. I'm just gonna have a practice one, but I'm not jumping in. I'm just gonna like look when
I. Yeah, loads of practice.
I'm gonna look when I need to jump.
Ready? No, not like that, for God's sake. You need to get a run on it.
Give me
no.
It. I'm not jumping then yet, I'm just practicing.
Mine's like I was possessed. My arms stayed attached in. To the rope, well, like my body like went.
We're counting down.
Three, two, one,
go!
Mom, watch out how high I go out!
She's like, I don't want you to go in, Daddy.
Come on, fine.
No, Andrew will be better than me.
Right, Andrew, you're waiting with Phoebe, you're getting catching Phoebe. You're gonna help Phoebe. She's gonna go on your back.
We're gonna see if Georgia.
Fly.
We're gonna see if Fly can go in a deep bit. It's a bit sunny right now, so.
She didn't want to.
I don't think she wants to. Right, see you in a minute when Georgia will front flip in.
Don't sunbathe in my town. The weather's come bad for you, but she's as bad as you. Take you and all.
I thought I brought the top one in, I didn't.
Open it. Open it up. No, not like that. Like this. Oh, come on, you can do it.
Look at the camera. Look at the camera and do it.
Show on to Georgia.
Show Georgia how you open it.
Go on, go.
That's it. Gave up.
We are setting, yeah. Rio's going to be setting the fish trap. The bottle fish trap. Bottle funnel.
This is for small fish that we're going to keep for the holiday and name Phoebe.
And keep them as pets.
Georgia can name one as well, depending on how many we get. We're going to check it later.
Bud.
Come here. Come on, bud.
Broken.
Slight
bit is not pushed in.
No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Can you put it a bit further down, Ray?
Where?
Where them fish were. Right. Go down there and drop it.
All the way down there?
Yeah.
You
want me to drop it?
Yeah,
you're trying to
expect the
impossible, aren't you?
Yeah, there's loads of fish there.
Where?
Yeah, there.
I'll put them there.
Go on then.
Without losing me,
really. Those little fish, I can see loads. Should get some in there. Make sure it's not upright, it's got to be laying down. Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright.
At least I can go for a win.
It's not in the greatest place, I don't think, but it's in there.
Well, it's not in the greatest place. Andrew, I've just seen a fish swim past me.
There you
go. Need to get it and took it a bit further out.
Yeah, but then we've got to get it if it's further out.
Yeah, up there is hard to get.
We'll try it for an hour, see what it's like. Yeah?
That's probably the best place, right next to Reed, just there, look.
Yeah.
There's a little sandy bit next to you. There's a load of little fish in it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they'll go in there anyway, won't they? They'll swim underneath there. Come on, Henry. That's that one.
I can't get a lot.
Just go and set the other big trap and then just do some fishing. Yeah.
Maybe he's had too much walking too quick.
No.
He's had a long time off, hasn't he?
Yeah, it was only a young dog. That wouldn't matter. You're not walk the arse with him, are you? It's from running the other days, I'll see it somewhere.
With what, his back?
Yeah, probably stumbled over. He fell over. Forgot all about that bit. Come on, dance, show your dance moves. You dance. Dance. Have you got enough of them other ones? Wait. Just caught you, aren't I?
Yeah.
Are you DJ? Play it again. Put it back on. Good boy. Leave it. Good boy. Dance. Check in the back of the van. Some musical statues, you know. I'm just trying to listen to some music. Yeah! Ready? I know where that one is. You don't like that bit, do you? Or do you? That's cheating. I'm not even ready. Oh, yeah. Oh, I don't even need a racket. All right. Me and Leanna are going to have a game of badminton. Game on. The winner gets up with Ezra in the morning.
As if I'll still be
going. Science.
Science is amazing.
No. The club was nice, but the actual
thing. The second that I could get rid of science, I was like, yeah, get rid of that. As soon as it came to year 9 and you got to choose your subject, I was like, science is gone.
Board's begging.
History's gone, geography's gone, RE's gone.
No, RE gone.
Yeah, I think you have to do it now, but no, I don't. Some of my friends are like, oh, we've chose double science. I'm like, you what?
Why would you? No, we didn't get the option. We had to do double science. Double English and double maths.
Maths and English you did, but not science.
Well, I don't know about maths.
But science you would have to now, because that's one of your things that you know, maths.
Science, English, and maths you have to do.
I've gone and chose a day and like an hour after school. My lesson.
So tonight we've had breaded chicken burgers.
And they went down a treat.
Normal beef burgers. Obviously hand sculptured ones. Handmade ones, weren't they?
You wash your hands with a baby wipe first.
Yeah.
Camping style.
And then now we've got some chicken ones.